And the reason I did that is because they're smart and they know the Bible, and I can't just go to them and just, like, you know, not get like, oh yeah, okay, that's neat, you know. They're going to challenge my beliefs. I want to challenge their beliefs. Look, I love talking about the Bible more than anything else. It's my favorite thing to do in the whole wide world. I think the Bible is the greatest thing in the world, and I don't want to just talk